The Guilford Technical Community College system is bursting at the seams. Today it broke ground on its newest campus. The Northwest campus will be located in Oak Ridge. Total project is estimated to cost $65 million and is expected to be completed by the 2013 spring semester. GTCC's enrollment broke another record for the 13th consecutive year with 11% growth. It now has more than 15,000 students enrolled in its programs on the Jamestown, Greensboro, and High Point campuses, as well as two aviation facilities near Piedmont Triad International Airport.